Ladies and gentlemen, greatness cannot be achieved overnight. It requires a paramount score of several humble steps powered with passion, devotion, sincerity and smart work. As the saying goes, Rome was not built in a single day. Dr. Umesh Jadhav sir, Honorable Member of Parliament, Kalburgi, stands out as a sublime example of the above statement.
I now request our Dean cum Director ma'am, Dr. Kavita Patil ma'am and Dr. Chandrasekhar Karpoor sir, Professor in HOD Department of Physiology, to felicitate Dr. Umesh Jadhav sir, Honorable Member of Parliament, Kalburgi.
Now, I'd like to invite our guest of honor, Dr. Umesh Jadhav, Honorable Member of Parliament, Kalburgi, to give out the certificates to the graduates.
Dr. Arpita K. is a fun-loving and outspoken person. She is affectionate and ambitious, with the discipline and dedication to achieve all her goals in life.
Dr. Ashwini Pawar is not only smart and sincere, but also cheerful and a pleasant person. She is considerate and compassionate in nature. Dr. Ashwini Pawar. Dr. Bala Reddy is diligent and determined, with a pleasant personality and a kind heart. Dr. Bhagyavanti Mahagave is a fun-loving and outspoken person. She is assertive and ambitious, with a discipline and dedication to achieve all her goals in life. Dr. Chaitra is a sophisticated and modest person with a charming personality. She is kind, polite, and has an optimistic approach to life.
Resourceful and has good communication skills.
Dr. Deepa Polinathu. She is considerate and compassionate in nature. She is not only smart and sincere, but also a cheerful and a pleasant person.
Shri Dattatreya Patil Revoor Sir, Honorable MLA, Kalburgi South and Chairman of Kalyan Karnataka Regional Development Board, as a guest of honor amongst us.
I now request Dr. Rudrappa Guguwad Sir, Head of the Department, Dentistry, Gulbarga Institute of Medical Sciences, to felicitate Shri Dattatreya Patil Revoor Sir, Honorable MLA, Kalburgi South and Chairman of Kalyan Karnataka Regional Development Board. Honorable MLA, Kalburgi South, to distribute the certificates to the candidates.
Dr. Dilip C.K. has a jovial nature and capable mind. Pure at heart. He is determined and focused.
Dr. Divya Bharati is thoughtful, smart and individualistic. She is amiable in nature with a cool personality and a warm heart.
Dr. Faraz Khan is outgoing and quick-witted. He is passionate about everything that he does and always willing to lend a helping hand.
Dr. G.S. Akshata is a bright and capable person with a competent and composed mind. She is diligent, hardworking, and is an agreeable personality.
Dr. Gazala Tabassum is assertive and outgoing. She is genuine, candid, and has a dynamic personality.
Dr. Glenn Joel is an outgoing and quick-witted person with a kind heart. He is lively and fun to be around. She is active, enthusiastic, and always willing to give a helping hand. We are extremely honored to have our guest of honor, Dr. S. Sachidanand Sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor of Rajiv Gandhi University of Health and Sciences, Bangalore. He is a distinguished leader and admirable teacher. A true epitome of simplicity, he is a man of distinct vision and has repeatedly tried to expand his horizon of work.
I now request our beloved Dean Ma'am and Director Dr. Kavita Patil Ma'am and Dr. G.P. Dhogmani Sir, Professor and Head of Department of General Medicine, to felicitate Dr. S. Sachidanand Sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor of Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, Bangalore. Thank you.
HUHS Bengal to kindly come on stage and give the certificates. He's kind and polite with a jovial nature.
Kavya Arkad. She is diligent, hardworking, and sociable. She is smart and has an optimistic approach to life.
Dr. Kavya Vijay Kumar is a fun-loving and outspoken person. She is assertive and ambitious with ample of discipline and focus.
Dr. Lava Rathore is a sophisticated and modest person with a charming personality. He is kind and polite, with a jovial nature and an optimistic approach to life. He is a bright and capable person with a competent and composed mind. She is diligent, hardworking, and has an agreeable personality. Dr. Mamta S. Birajar is considerate and compassionate in nature. She is not only smart and sincere, but is also a cheerful and a pleasant person.
Dr. Mangala Gauri is assertive and outgoing. She is lively and fun to be around.
Dr. Manoj Kaundya is a sophisticated and modest person with a charming personality. He is kind and polite and has an optimistic approach to life.
Thank you, sir, for distributing the certificates.
Honorable Member of Parliament Kalburgi to share his thoughts on this joyous occasion. Please, sir.
Today is a first graduation day for my young dynamic friends. Dr. Sudhakar Pate has spoken, Sudhakar has spoken in length and given you a advice which you what you should carry throughout your life. These are very important, each word what he has spoken. If I would have been in your place, I would have noted in my diary, but you have got on mobile which is recorded now. I know all the doctors, they will never forget rubella in their lifetime. And they will never forget two things. They will never forget Corona 19 and diphtheria 19. Corona virus and bacteria. And I'll give you 2 points which you should never forget in your lifetime. If you want to become successful person in life, if you want to become dignified in life, if you want to achieve the highest, 2 tips I will give. You should never forget to remember this in your lifetime. Our profession is noble profession. Doctor profession is noble profession. And we were not respected more much before 2019. Now whole world is respecting our doctor and medical profession today. I was in the parliament when Madam Nirmala Sitharaman presented the budget. I was sitting behind her. When she started her budget, always we used to think earlier our profession was the least and our health department is the least respected. But on that day she presented her 6 pillars of the budget. The one strongest pillar was health, health, health. Now India has become number one in the world and has a patient of coronavirus. I was admitted in boarding hospital, Bangalore. My wife, my son Dr. Avinash Jadhav, who is MLA, my daughter Vaishnavi, my PA, my gunman, 11 people were admitted in boarding hospital. Then I realized the importance of a staff nurse, young husband, a doctor from my Chinchodi. See, nobody used to come and see us, meet us. But in the world, our young doctors used to come, talk to us in my lifetime, and I have spoken this in my parliament also. Now, as a member of parliament, as a professional, you have been trying to protect the interest of our professionals. You have passed beautiful bill in the parliament. If somebody tries to disturb, tries to attack our doctor, they will be jailed for years and years. And our member of parliament from BJP, Heba Malini, also spoke in parliament and she spoke for the passing of that bill. Now, what I want to tell you, two things you should never forget is integrity. Second is intellectual honesty. You may be knowing what is integrity, but still I will try to tell you what is integrity. Integrity andre oba professor, oba teacher, oba nayakaru leader nimge ond job ali kottaga avaru nimme munde irthidru. When you are alone, if you do your duty with honesty and as per wishes of your teacher, your guru, then you will be called, your integrity is very good and excellent and outstanding. Without supervision also you should do good. And I was the one who used to follow throughout my life. I am student of Dr. Ballar. He used to teach us. Second is intellectual honesty. Intellectual honesty is a very big word. You have to understand and read. But in 2 lines I want to tell what is intellectual honesty. If some patients come to you and you are not understanding what has to be done, you should not stand on ego. You should refer to a right person, even if his enemy, for the good sake of the patient, you should refer the patient to right place. That is intellectual honesty. One more example I will give. As a postgraduate, I was doing post-graduation in Victoria Hospital, Bangalore. Midnight we used to go for emergency surgery. Sometime night appendicitis when we used to open the abdomen. Sometime our teacher professor, assistant professor, used to struggle to get appendix. But our OT assistant could used to tell, sir, hum kya karenge agar appendix bharti the to. This is the intellectual honesty. Two things you should never forget in your life. And one more thing, you should never, I am looking at my teacher. In between, after inauguration of Rajiv Gandhi Health University, I went to my constituency and came back 2 hours. I came running and joined the photo session. When I was entering, I saw Vijayalakshmi Madam. It is a reflect action. I touched her feet because she was my teacher. We had very good teachers. You should respect your teachers. And you are going to become a respectable citizen of society. I wish you all the best and wish all the parents, you have given birth to wonderful children today. They are coming out with flying color, with good experience from Gulbarga. And I assure all the parents, whosoever has passed out from Gulbarga, they are at the top of their life. Dr. Vivek Chowdhury, I can name number of doctors, and all of you will become most successful person. As a member of parliament, I assure you, anything you need from our side, we are for you for 24 hours. I wish you all the best. I should thank our director, Kavita Patil, and her team. See, I have studied in Government Medical College.
Thank you, sir, for your words of encouragement. That was truly a mind-stimulating speech, and you have instilled more confidence to the young minds.
Next, I would like to invite our guest of honor, Sri Dattatreya Patil Revaru, sir, Honorable MLA, Kalburgi South, and Chairman of Kalyan Karnataka Regional Development Board, to address the gathering.
Chala Nahakondo. Dothra Utkondo, ee Valagade Bandaga, Aura ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಒಬ್ಬರು ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ಇವತ್ತೇನು ನಮ್ಮ ಹಳ್ಳಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂಥ ರೈತ ಅವನ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ಈ ಒಂದು ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜನ್ನು ಬಂದಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ಈ ಭಾಗದ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಸಾರ್ಥಕ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯ ಕುಟುಂಬದಿಂದ ಬಂದು ಇವತ್ತು ಶ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಹಾಕಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾಭ್ಯಾಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಏನು ನಮ್ಮ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಹಿಂದುಳಿದಂಥ ಪ್ರದೇಶ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಆ ಹಣಿಪಟ್ಟಿಯನ್ನು ಒರೆಸುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಡಾಕ್ಟರನ್ನು ಕಲಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆಲ್ಲ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸಮಯವನ್ನು ತಗೊಳ್ಳಾರ್ದೆ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಉಮೇಶ್ ಯಾದವ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರು ಹೇಳ್ದಂಗೆ ಕರೋನಾ ಬಂದಮೇಲೆ ವೈದ್ಯರ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿದೆ ನಾವು ರಾಜಕಾರಣಿಗಳು ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಬಾರಿ ವೇದಿಕೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ವಾಮಿಗಳನ್ನ ಸ್ವಾಮೀಜಿಗಳನ್ನ ಗುರುಗಳನ್ನ ಕಂಡ್ರೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ನಡೆದಾಡುವ ದೇವರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಉದ್ದೇಶಿಸಿ ಮಾತನಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಆದರೆ ಕರೋನಾದ ನಂತರ ಈ ಭೂಮಿ ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ನಡೆದಾಡುವಂತಹ ದೇವರು ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ತಾವು ಪರ್ಸ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡಿ ತಾವು ಓದ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಮುಂದೆ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಶುಭವನ್ನು ಹಾರೈಸಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸುಧಾಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರು ಅಂತ ಇದ್ರು ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಬಂದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಈ PG ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಕೇವಲ ಬರೀ MBBS ಅನ್ನ ಮುಗಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾಲೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಈ ಭಾಗದ ಮಕ್ಕಳು PG ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಜುಯೇಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋ ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ಈ ವರ್ಷನೇ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ PG ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಜುಯೇಷನ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಶ್ರಮ ನಮ್ಮ ಉಮೇಶ್ ಯಾದವ್ ಸಾಹೇಬರು ಮತ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ಮಾನ್ಯ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳು ಇವತ್ತು ಈ ಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅದರ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದನೂ ಕೂಡ ಸುಮಾರು 10 ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿ ನಾವು ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಜಿಮ್ಸ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಗೆ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿವಸ ನಮ್ಮ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಇವತ್ತು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅನುದಾನವನ್ನು ನೀಡಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಮತ್ತು ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಾನ್ಯ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳಾದಂಥ BS ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪ ಸಾಹೇಬರು ಅವರು ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ಈ ಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಆಸಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಹೊತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜಯದೇವ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರ್ಡಿಯೋಲಜಿಯನ್ನು ತರೋದ್ರ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಸುಮಾರು 150 ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿ ವೆಚ್ಚ ಮಾಡಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಜಯದೇವ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯನ್ನ ಇವತ್ತು ಕಲಬುರಗಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಆದ್ಯತೆಯನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಈ ಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನವನ್ನು ಇವತ್ತು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿ ನನಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಲ್ಗೊಳ್ಳಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಇನ್ನೊಮ್ಮೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಕವಿತಾ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ವೈದ್ಯ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸಿ ಇನ್ನೊಮ್ಮೆ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಶುಭವನ್ನು ಕೋರಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಾತುಗಳನ್ನು ಮುಗಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ಜೈ ಹಿಂದ್.
Next, I would like to invite our guest of honor, Dr. S. Sachidanand sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor of Rajiv Gandhi University of Health and Sciences, Bangalore, to address the gathering.
Kannadalli Sipurpur on Mathelidare, Yenadarago Madalu, Mano Nago. Now, Dr. Abdu, Yara Abdu, the Pratima, no, Mano Ragitre, and the Mano Yaguru, no, number the arrows per day, no, number practically, number careerally, number professionally. ಉತ್ತಮ ವೈದ್ಯರಾಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂದೇಹನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಈಗ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುವಂಥವರು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪ್ರಜೆಗಳು, ಸುಪ್ರಜೆಗಳು. ಸುಪ್ರಜಾ ಅಂದರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಪ್ರಜೆ, ಗುಡ್ ಸಿಟಿಸನ್. ಈ ಗುಡ್ ಸಿಟಿಸನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಗುಡ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವು ಗುಣಗಳನ್ನು ನೀವು ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಮುಂದೆ ನೀವು ವೈದ್ಯರುಗಳನ್ನು ಆಗಿ ರೋಗಿಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡೋ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ. ಈ ಪ್ರಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ನೀವು ಹೇಗೆ ಅಳವಡಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಒಂದೆರಡು ಮಾತ್ರ ಹೇಳಿದೆ. ನಾನು ಮಾತುಗಳನ್ನು ಮುಗಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ನೀವು ಆಂಟಿಬಯೋಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬರೀತೀರಾ, ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲಮೇಟರಿ ಡ್ರಗ್ಸ್ ಬರೀತೀರಾ, ಪೇನ್ ಕಿಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಬರೀತೀರಾ, ಹಲವಾರು ಔಷಧಿಗಳನ್ನು ನೀವು ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಕೊಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂದೆ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೆನ್ನನ್ನು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ಕೊತೀರಾ. ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್ ಮಿನರಲ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ನೀವು ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಬರೀತೀರಾ. ಆ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ನ್ಯಾಪ್ ಕಟ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ವೈದ್ಯರಾಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಹಾಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋ ಹಾಗೆ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್, ಫ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್. ಫ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಇ ಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಟಮಿನ್ ಬಿ ಯು ನೋ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಬಿಗ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್. ವೈಟಮಿನ್ ಬಿ 1, 2, 3. ವೈಟಮಿನ್ ಎ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ದಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಇಂಬೈಬ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅವೇರ್. The meaning of being aware is you have to be relevant, you have to be present and be, you know, belonging to the situation. You can just get information on a day-to-day basis from so many sources. You need to know all that. What is happening in your society? What is happening in your community? What is happening in your nation? You have to be aware. COVID situation, what you faced recently is a very good example. How you are made to become aware of the situation and you have reacted to that. I think I request all the crowd over here to give a round of applause to all the young doctors who were aware. The awareness also meant that you became knowledgeable about COVID-19. As days passed by, the treatment schedule changed, the protocols changed, but still you could, you know, treat the patients as such. Same thing, be aware in your practice also, be relevant. Vitamin D, you have to be dedicated, you have to be disciplined, you have to be devoted. Whatever profession you take up and whatever subject you take up in future, whether it's preclinical or paraclinical or clinical subjects, you may even become super specialized, but always be disciplined. Discipline means when you're practicing, first and foremost thing is you have to be available. You start a clinic, you put some timings, and you're not available at that particular point of time, patients don't respect you at all. Whatever time you decide to practice, you should be available. Availability is the first and foremost important thing in practice. Second thing, be punctual. You have to be punctual, and that punctuality will send a message to the patients. It's okay if you get practice right from morning 9 a.m. to 6 a.m. After that, you want to go home, yes? You can train your patients like that, but if you mention a time on your prescription pad, always keep that in mind. So D is dedication. D is also documentation. I urge all of you to invest in computers, invest in iPads, invest in gadgets that are available, because they are the ones who are going to save your life, save your professional life. Because if you document, you can always protect yourself, you can save your skin. If you don't document and you don't have proper records to... Why I'm saying this, in the future, it is the era of litigation. All your patients are more knowledgeable, they are more aware of things. They'll come to you with a lot of expectations. They expect you to have their very good skills so that you can treat them better. Even the slightest negligence or even the slightest ignorance, they can always sue you. So these, in the future, the days are all for litigation. So document maintenance is very important. Vitamin E, you have to be ethical. You have to be efficient. Only then you can progress in your career. Being ethical is very difficult. Being unethical is so easy. You can just forget the ethics and then do whatever you want, shortcuts. But don't do that. Right from day one when you start practicing, always be ethical. Though the route is arduous, very curvaceous route, but still it leads you to the utter success. Vitamin K, you have to be knowledgeable. You have to be kind. These two K's will take you forward, much better than the others who don't follow that. Vitamin K is essential because you are supposed to be updated. You are supposed to be aware of the latest things in the medical field. As you all know, medical field keeps changing once in 5 years, and if you are not updated and relevant to a particular situation or a particular time, you have lost the battle. So please keep reading, update yourself, attend conferences, read textbooks, discuss with your friends, all that you know will come in handy for you for good practice. Vitamin B, B1, B2, B3, they're all, you know, things which can add on to the prescription in your life as well. You have to be calm, you have to be cool, you have to be more innovative, and whatever is that, I keep saying this wherever I go, most of you belong to many blood groups. Some of you are A positive, some of you are O positive, some of you are O negative, some of you are AB negative. But whatever blood group you belong to, but in life, always be positive. Be positive and things will fall into place. Everything will reach out to you. With these words, just two things I would like to say. Lot of seats in government, post-graduation, especially pre- and paragraduate seats, fall vacant. There are no takers for pre- and paragraduate subjects at all. This particular COVID has exposed and brought to the forefront many subjects which are relegated to the back benches. Subjects like microbiology, subjects like pharmacology, subjects like public health or community medicine have become important now. Don't you realize that? Medicine, surgery were all at the top at some time or the other. Now the circle has to go down, a new point has to come. Today you have dermatology, you have radiology, you have orthopedics in the top. A day will come when pre and paraclinic also will come up to the top, like what happened in the recent COVID-19. So you have to take up pre and paraclinic subjects also, though don't feel that they are inferior. It is not that a doctor can do better or earn money only by becoming a clinician. You can also earn money, you can also earn name, you can also earn fame by being a specialist in pre- and paraclinical. I urge, as a vice chancellor, to all the young doctors here to take up pre- and paraclinical as well. Even National Medical Commission and Government of India are thinking of starting MD-PhD programs. What India needs today are not clinicians. We have enough clinicians in India now. You take any subject for that matter, there are thousands of doctors. MD-PhD programs is the first 3 years you are going to do your regular MD, followed by next 3 years you are attached to another center of excellence where you can do your PhD simultaneously. The same dissertation topic that you take up will continue to do PhD as well. So by the end of 6 years you come out with dual degrees, MD and PhD. That is what is the, and that will pave way for you to become basic scientists. You need basic scientists, we need research to happen in these subjects so that we can contribute to our society for the betterment of the health of society. So I urge you all to take up this MD-PhD programs, which will be shortly introduced by National Medical Commission. And such of those who want to go into administration, Government of India is also thinking of starting Indian Medical Service. Like IAS, IFS and IRS, IMS is going to be introduced. So such of those who have an aptitude for becoming administrators, you can also choose this path in the future. Indian Medical Service, once you do that, you can become administrators in corporate hospitals, in bigger multi-speciality hospitals, in government setup, you can get into pharma sector and many more. So the opportunities are opening up for you. You can choose your path, but always keep these two things in mind. I'm sure all of you would benefit out of it. I wish you all a bright future, a grand career, and all your parents are here. The next thing, I think probably all of them would be looking at this to get you a good partner. I hope all of you get good partners, a good career, and good profession. Thank you so much.
And I'm pretty sure the graduates will incomplete the same.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are overjoyed to have a prolific writer and equally brilliant academician, speaker of a very high caliber. She's also the first lady cardiologist in the state of Karnataka, Dr. Vijayalakshmi Balkudre ma'am, former professor and HOD at Delhi University of Cardiology, Bangalore.
I now request our Dean Cum Director, Dr. Kavita Patil ma'am, and Dr. Rajashree Jainu ma'am, Professor Head of Department of Pathology, to felicitate Dr. Vijayalakshmi Balakundri ma'am.
ಸ್ವಸ್ತಿ ಶ್ರೀ ವಿದ್ಯಾಭಿದಯ ಶ್ರೀ ನೃಪ ಶಾಲಿ ವಾಹನ ಶಕ 1943 ಗತಕಲಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಶಕ 5122 ಶಾರ್ವರಿ ನಾಮ ಸಂವತ್ಸರದ ಉತ್ತರಾಯಣದ ಶಿಶಿರ ಋತುವಿನ ಮಾಘ ಮಾಸದ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಪಕ್ಷದ ನವಮಿಯ ಈ ಶುಭ ಮುಸ್ಸಂಜೆ ಜಿಮ್ಸ್ ಇವರ ಘಟಿಕೋತ್ಸವಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗಮಿಸಿದಂತಹ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಿರಿಯ ಆದರಣೀಯರಿಗೂ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಯಂದರಿಗೂ ಮೇಲಾಗಿ ನನ್ನ ಮುದ್ದು ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ನವನವೀನ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿನಿಯರಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ವಿಜಯಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಮಾಡುವ ಪೂರ್ವಕ ವಂದನೆಗಳು ಅಭಿನಂದನೆಗಳು. ಶತ್ರು ಬುದ್ಧಿ ವಿನಾಶಾಯ ದೀಪ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ನಮೋತ್ಸುತೆ ಅಂತ ದೀಪ ಬೆಳಗಿಸಿದ್ವಿ, ಆದರೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಜನ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಷ್ಟು ಬೆಳಕಿರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ, ಲೈಟ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ದೀಪ ಯಾಕೆ ಹಚ್ಚಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಅಹಂಕಾರದ ಸಂಕೇತ, ಬತ್ತಿ ಅಜ್ಞಾನದ ಸಂಕೇತ. ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಅಹಂಕಾರವನ್ನ ಇಂಗಿಸಿ ಬತ್ತಿಯನ್ನ ಅಜ್ಞಾನವನ್ನ ಉಳಿಸಿ ಸುಜ್ಞಾನದ ಬೆಳಕನ್ನ ದಶ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳಗಿಸಬೇಕನ್ನೋದೇ ಈ ದೀಪದ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ದೀಪ ಬೆಳಗಿಸಿದಾಗ ಟುಡೇ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಜಿಮ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಪ್ರಪ್ರಥಮ ಬಾರಿ ಗ್ರಾಜ್ಯುಯೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಅದ್ವಿತೀಯ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಪೀಪಲ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಲಕ್ಷಾಂತರ ಜೀವದ ನಂತರ ಮನುಷ್ಯರಾಗಿ ಹುಟ್ಟುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಮನುಷ್ಯರಾಗಿ ಹುಟ್ಟಿದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇವಲ ಕೆಲವರು ಮಾತ್ರ ವೈದ್ಯರಾಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಚೋಸನ್ ಬೈ ಗಾಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೆಸೆಂಜರ್ ಟು ಹೀಲ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ. ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ 5.5 ವರ್ಷ ಶ್ರಮ ಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು, ಶ್ರದ್ಧೆಯಿಂದ ದುಡಿದಿದ್ದು, ಮೇಲಾಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಯವರ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಗುರು ಹಿರಿಯರ ಗುರುಗಳ ಒಂದು ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶನ ಇತ್ತು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇವತ್ತು ನೀವು ಅತ್ಯಂತ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಉತ್ಕೃಷ್ಟವಾಗಿ ವೈದ್ಯರಾಗಿ ಹೊರಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ. ಇಂಥ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲು ನಾವು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಜಾಧವ್ರಿಂದ ಕಲಿಯಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ದು ಬಿ ಹಂಬಲ್. ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಹಂಬಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್, ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಅಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣುವ ದೇವರು. ಮೊದಲು ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ತಟ್ಟಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ. ಎರಡನೇದು ಗುರು ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಗುರುಗಳಿಗೆ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ತಟ್ಟೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ಬರೀ ಓದ್ ಕಿರ್ಚಿದ್ರೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ದ ಜೋಶ್? ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಸಾವು ಎದುರುಗಡೆ ಬಂದರೂ ಕೂಡ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಧೈರ್ಯವನ್ನು ಕಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳದೆ ಆ ಸಾವಿನ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಸೆಣಸಾಡಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ರೋಗಿಯನ್ನ ಸಾವಿನ ದೌಡೆಯಿಂದ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ತಂದಾಗ ನಾನು ಸ್ವತಃ ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಯಾರೇ ಇದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ನೀವು ದೇವರು ತಾಯಿ, ನೀವು ಅಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿ ನೀವು ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಂಥ ಒಂದು ಉತ್ತಮವಾದಂಥ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಕಾಲಿಟ್ಟರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಇವತ್ತಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಇದು ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಕಾರಣ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಅನ್ನೋದಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಪೇಷೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆದರೆ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡನ್ನು ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಮರಿಬಾರ್ದು. ಆವಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅವರ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ ಓನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಓಪನ್ ನೆವರ್ ಗೋ ವಿತ್ ದ ಟ್ಯುಬ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೋ ವಿತ್ ದ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಯು ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ಲಿ ಟು ಮಿಸ್ ದ ಡಯಾಗ್ನೋಸಿಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕೀಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಓಪನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನಲೈಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ಲಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ನೋಸಿಸ್ ಸೊ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಮಿಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಟು ಬಿ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ದೆನ್ ಸಿ ಟಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟಾಸ್ಕ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಟಾಸ್ಕ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಮಯಕ್ಕೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ನಾನು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ಗೆ ಹೋದರೆ ನನ್ನ ಕಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು ಓ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ಮೇಡಮ್ ಬರೋದಂತ ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಡೂ ವೆದರ್ ರೀಚಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಓನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇನ್ ರೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಟ್ರಬಲ್ ಯು ಲೂಸ್ ದ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಉದಾಹರಣೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಬುಲೆಟ್ ಇಂಜುರಿ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಒಬ್ಬ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಗೆ ಆ ಬುಲೆಟ್ ಇಂಜುರಿ ಆದ್ರೆ ಹೋಲ್ ಫೇಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಶ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಲೋ ಸರ್ಜನ್ He was very panicky, how to treat and how to do, it was so messy the whole face. And then he just wanted to wash off his hands and postpone the surgery by saying, get the CT. Then the anesthetist came and told, very senior person, brigadier, he told, there is no time for CT. Just go ahead, I will give the anesthesia, you operate at that. For 9 hours he operated, the whole face became all right and he survived. And the captain who had shifted from the border to the base center hospital, he came to thank the surgeon. He said, you have done a great service. You are the person, I mean, nobody can match your skill. Then our surgeon heltare, aa jeeva ulisiddu nanalla. There are other two people who saved that person. Yaru antandre, first yourself, the captain who had come to, young doctor who had come to thank. The moment he saw, he put the endotracheal tube and shifted him as an emergency. ನೀವು ಸರಿಯಾದ ಸಮಯಕ್ಕೆ ಎಂಡೋಟ್ರೇಕಿಯಲ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡದೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ವುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸರ್ವೈವ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಅನಸ್ಥೀಶಿಯಾಲಜಿಸ್ಟ್ ಹೂ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಮಿ ಡೂ ದ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಎವ್ರಿ 2 hours ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮಿ ಹಾಫ್ 5 minutes ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಗೋ ಹೆಡ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಟೀಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ವಿ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಡೂ ಆಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸೊ ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ 7 world records ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಮೈ ಟೀಮ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾತ್ ಲ್ಯಾಬ್ ಇನ್ ಜಯದೇವ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ಟೀಮ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ವಿ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಚಾಲೆಂಜಸ್ ಸಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಚಾಲೆಂಜಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿ ದ ಟಾಸ್ಕ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಈಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಓನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಿ ಒಬೀಡಿಯಂಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಒಬೀಡಿಯಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೀನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಾಗ್ಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೇ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂದ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಜೆರೋಮ್ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರಿಲಿಯಂಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ನೋಬಲ್ ಲಾರಿಯಟ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಸೋ ಬ್ರಿಲಿಯಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಅಂದರೆ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ರೀಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೀರೀಡ್ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೀಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ Whatever you have read in the textbook, the patient may not have that classical features. And then you get into the trouble. So the clinical acumen is the one which is very important. When first time I closed the aortoventricular tunnel, the person who came with the device, ambulance sir, I asked him, please guide me. He said, nobody can advise you, use your clinical acumen. And that became a world record. The first time in the world, aortoventricular tunnel was closed in Jayadeva with the device. And when I presented, they went on clapping. So remember, challenges are only in front of you, not to make you get nervous. Keep your mind open and be honest. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗೆ 1968 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿಕೊಂಡಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಜ್ಜ ಹೇಳ್ದ ಬಿ ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿನ್ಸಿಯರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಐ ರಿಮೈನ್ ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ರಿಮೈನ್ ಸಿನ್ಸಿಯರ್ ನಾವ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಇಫ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ 37 ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಮೆಡಲ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಿನ್ಸಿಯಾರಿಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನೆಸ್ಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಅ ಇ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅನಿಂದ ಅಧ್ಯಯನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನುಕಂಪ ಇರಬೇಕು ಆನಿಂದ ಆತ್ಮವಿಶ್ವಾಸ ಇರಬೇಕು ಬೇರೆಯವರ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯದ ಕಡೆಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಗಮನ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು 17% ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕೋವಿಡ್ whereas general population it is only 1.5% so imagine we have to take precaution of our own body also eeninda ishta pattu kelsa maadbeku and eeninda ishwaranalli nambike irbeku see don't ever think that you are great and you are the ultimate no we are supported and blessed by the supreme being and be honest be sincere and always you are going to sing so illi nan helbekandre ondu magu fetal distress alli itto cesarean madidru cesarean madid mele aa magu allilla then everybody was wondering and they put the baby on the ventilator and the neonatologist shifted the baby to me can you do something Vijayalakshmi andru I said you please send it me see within 14 hours it was a hydrospitalis pinpoint aortic stenosis I put the balloon 3.5 mm open and today the child is so active the mother cannot run behind that so this atmavishwasa nimmal iddaga yade saavu edragade bandru kuda your aim is to be scientific and have a great approach and then god will not let you down and always your success rate will be very very high so remember 5s in your life say no to smoking because many young doctors have died because of the smoking so say no to the smoking say no to spirit andre alcohol and say no to the stress my own postgraduate because of the stress of preparing for the entrance he came with the anti-malaria so my suggestion is doing the job or work putting effort is your job agra phala phala kodadu bhagavantane bittiddu krishna parmatma helid hage tale melukondu ayyo enu anta yavattu anbedi putting your hard work and god is sure to give you whatever you have achieved for that then always do yoga meditation now scientifically in 1993 in japan it was proved whenever the anger or revenge or stress is there the young people were getting admitted with the Takotsubo syndrome and the heart pumping was reduced to just 10% 20% and they didn't know what to do and at that time they tried the transcendental meditation of Mahesh Yogi for 20 minutes within 72 hours heart came back to the normal so what is the importance of yoga meditation has been shown by the westerners iga fasting ku kuda nobel prize bandirodu japanese ge so don't aim at the best start doing our own work when you start doing our own work the people will look at us and that's how you know I'm recognized all over when I wrote the textbook the review was written by from Mayo Clinic and published in European Heart Journal now all over they read and that is the way instead of looking at them if Modi ji says make in India antandre write in India and we have enough knowledge enough material in our country and if you want to be the good doctors talk to them nicely maatinalli ardha kaaya kottagutte janapriyaraagtire keep abreast with the knowledge whatever the best is there then accumulate that and start doing it people will appreciate you you become very famous when you document not like what he said when I'm saying document means write publishing the papers when you start publishing the paper the whole world recognize you in 2013 the top 20 publications the PubMed mine was topping and that is how we know the world recognizes you if you want the world to recognize you publish so friends ultimately I would like to tell jnana vijnana tattva jnana ee mooru nu sammishra vaidyaral irbeku you don't have to be brilliant you don't have to be what to say the gold medalist but what is important is one quality kindness kindness in the upanishad nal heltare kindness in words creates confidence kindness in thinking creates profoundness kindness in giving creates love kindness in loving creates health and happiness the health and happiness of the society belongs to the in your hands and that is when you are kind and if you are rude even if you have done the best of the surgery, best of the treatment, the parents or the patients and relatives will start throwing stones at the hospital. So what you speak, the tone of speak, how you speak is most important. So watch your words when you are talking. And then ultimately, Abdul Kalam or Hedro, Nam Hanebara, but Lais Bodu, destiny can be made. And that he took from his guru, who quoted the Upanishad. So Upanishad says, we are as our deep driving desires are. Andre, Namali Marbeko and Novundu, whatever the passion is, that is the deep desire that each one of you should have. Whether you become a clinician, non-clinician, or a research person, whatever it is, you should have a passion for whatever you are doing. As is our desire, so is our will. As is our will, so is our deeds. As is our deed, so is our destiny. Nimma sankalpa hegirutto, hage nimma actions, nimma kelasa hegirutto, hage nimage bhavishya sikkutte. Pratiyobbaru bari corona bandha mele rogigalu antalla, yavade kaaraku pratiyobbarigu kuda. This is the noblest profession. Always people have been worshipping us, but when you become money-minded and you start swindling the patients, then only the people will start duanu kodabodu, badduanu kodabodu. So earn the dua and not the baddua of the society and the people who are suffering. And hence, ultimately, the GIMS means G stands for great, I stands for Indians with integrity, M stands for mentally, morally strong, and finally, I would like to end up. Nasti vidya samo bandhu, nasti rogam samo rikuhu, nasti dharmam samo mitraha, na matru padadaivataha. Andre, namma vidyege samanadanta bandhu illa, rogakke samanadanta shatru illa, amele dharmakke samanadanta mitra illa. Dharma andre satya, ahimse, asteya, shaucha, indre, nigraha. A doctor should have a real character where everybody respects you as a demigod or Ashwini Putra Ruhage. So na matru paradaivata, tande taiginta bhagavanta illa anta helta, aa bhagavanta nimmellarigu aarogya ayushu sampattu samruddhi nemmadi yashasu tejasu varchasu kirtiyanna kottu atyanta utkrishtavada vaidyaru nivu aagli anta haaraisthini. Yakandre illivaregu nimma shikshakaru paada helikottu pariksha tagolta iddru. Now when you go out, the patient comes and that is the ಮೊದಲು ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ವೆನ್ ಅ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಯು, ಬಿ ಕೈಂಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾನು ನಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪನಿಂದ ಕಲಿತೆ. ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ಆಂಜಿಯೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈ ಓನ್ ಮದರ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ, ಮೈ ಓನ್ ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ನಾನು ಅಪ್ಪನ ಫೋನ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು, ಅಪ್ಪ ಏನು ಮಾಡಲಿ, ಹಿಂಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ. ಊರವರೆಲ್ಲ ನಿನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ, ನೀನು ಊರವ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ತಗೊಳ್ತೀಯಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನೇ ನಿನ್ನ ತಾಯಿಗೆ ತಗೋ. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ even when your relatives come, you must be only scientific, your head must be on your shoulder. And then he said, innondu nenpittuko, bere avaru yenu decision tagoltiya, nimma taayige tagondiddanna bere avaru tago anta. So if you treat every patient coming to you as your own kith and kin, you will never commit any mistake, you will never go wrong. And hence I feel the greatest future for you people, and God bless you all. And thank you very much for your kind
invitation. Tamam mahatva purnavada matanalu dhanyavadalu madam.
Due to time constraint, our chief guest Dr. K. Sudhakar has to leave the function midway. We are very grateful, sir, that you took your precious time out of your busy schedule to grace us with your presence. Once again, sir, thanks a lot for being here.
Now, once again, I would like to invite Dr. Vijayalakshmi Balakunde Madam, Professor Emeritus, former Professor and HOD of Pediatric Cardiology, Sri Jayarava Institute of Cardiovascular Sciences and Research, Bangalore.